like, okay, God, I want to be used at Allen, but I don't know where to start or what to do. And so it was really cool. During the last day of the fast, during like the whole praise and worship, God just gave me a really clear picture of the softball team all kneeling in a circle praying. And it was really cool because like the prayers, you could tell, were genuine and not like fake or insincere. And that was just a huge shock to me because most of the girls on the softball team are like anti-God and want nothing to do with church. So it's been really cool over these past 2 years just to see how God has like opened doors in areas that I've like got to become a leader at the in the softball team and love on the girls and just show them Christ through that. And through all of that, I've gotten to see 7 girls come to know Christ, or either come to know Christ or rededicate their lives to Christ. And so I'm just believing that during this fast, God is going to